Hey there everyone, in this video, I'm going to show you how to change email in your Lightroom. So without any further ado, let's get started. First thing first, let's tap into the app itself. And here, all we have to do is go click in this 3-dot bar and go to the app settings. And here, let's tap into this our account. This is my account right here. All we have to do is sign out. And it's asking you're about to sign out. So you want to continue. Let's sign out. It's processing log out. And there you go. Now, in order to change the email, you have to sign in with.
I need some email. Very good.
You have to go here and you have to tap in use another account. Tap in, this is my previous account, so you have to tap in your another account. Here you can type in your different email and a password, of course. And this is how you change email in Lightroom. I hope this video was helpful. If so, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. If you have any queries, drop a comment in the comment section down below. I'll be more than happy to help you with that. Thank you for watching and we'll see you in the next video.